Not even recording, now it's recording.
We gotta go through a little hole.
To get where?
Into an abandoned factory or an abandoned mill. We don't know what it was. We'll research it after. Watch the thing. I wanna go that way, but I feel like I will fall. I don't know why. I just have something that's telling me don't. Because it's wet. But I really want to go around and see. I wonder if there's an entrance over here. I think people will take over the rest of the human person back here.
That's my head too. I heard
do it.
I heard do it. Killed, I think arson. I heard. Arson? Was there a fire here? I heard arson. Nothing. I just heard it. No, I said they're in here. I said they're in here. That's what it said. Demon.
What was that? Do you like this photo?
This drawing?
Free? Is this your home?
I heard get him. My ass hurts. Did it just say Trent? Whoever's here recognizes you because they just said Trent, I think.
Do you know Trent?
And it said it's him. It said tidal wave. Do you recognize Kyle from the last time he was here?
Really say
Huh?
Knife? Do you have a knife? It just said knife. I said listen.
Did you lose it?
Oh, I was gonna say, did it take it? Gun. It just said gun.
That's the one thing I think that kind of
broken. Cousin. I think there's something that stays in that corner there. As soon as I said that, I just got shivers on the side of my body. Is this where you guys went in here? Yeah. Brain.
I have an idea.
Should I put it on your head?
Yeah. I see you. Are you going to touch it?
I want to see how they react if I do or if I don't.
It's quiet though.
Did you lower it?
No. Did someone do a ritual here?
I'm touching it.
Good.
Good for what?
Good for nothing.
I'm like this, I've literally seen something right here.
A white thing? Could it have been my flashlight?
Like a dot. And then it disappeared.
I just got shivers. Should we leave now? Are you making yourself known to us?
There's something here. I don't have a flashlight. I'll go with just a flashlight.
With just a flashlight? Without this?
Or should I go with that too? And not, or,
I don't know, I would say, like, if anything, we should go in there, complete silence.
Because they don't like, I think, sometimes recording. So, like, I want to just go and, like, experience it.
Just burn our joints like inside candles.
We have Palo Santo, actually, so.
Yeah.
I'll literally just take this, and I'll go without anything, I think.
Okay, then turn off the flashlight, too, if you trust it. And then when you come back, just let us know what you remember from the thing, then.
Oops, if we're on echo.
Dude, take it in, because when I went over there and I was going to go take a picture of the thing, after I took a picture, it died.
And now it's working.
I've been recording for like literally 8 minutes and it's fine.
I know, yeah.
It's literally fine.
Is it reverb?
Here. Is Troy here? Yeah? How old are you?
Three.
Three? Goodbye. Goodbye. I'm leaving this room. You are not allowed to follow. Dude, come see this. Yeah, but come see this, like. It just repeated itself. I don't know what it said, but it just said the same thing twice. Is there someone here who wants to communicate with me? I'm by myself. Hi, Trent, are you here? Is there anything here that I need to be worried about? Is it because I have my flashlight on? What does this thing on the wall mean? I still smell the fireworks. Like, you know when you just finished burning a firework and it has that smell of burning? Don't fucking say that. What if it is gunpowder?
It feels heavy right now.
It really does.
We need to use Palo Santo when we get.